Welcome back to the channel. We're out here gonna make a vlog. We're gonna go hiking. I'm with Colin right now, and it's gonna be so aesthetic like every other vlog. And yeah, let's go do that.
But now you're gone and all I have is time. And though you're not here anymore, I still think about you. Cause baby, I didn't forget you. Hey, no, I didn't forget you.
Alright guys, so we're gonna try this breakfast, this wholehearted meal, wholeheartedly. And we're gonna honestly try it. This is Colin's cooking, so this is like a Gordon Ramsay review. These are the best eggs I've ever had. If I was on a deserted island where food was that awful. I'm just joking. These are good eggs. If you ever want eggs, go fertilize Collins. So. We've reviewed these eggs, and I think that's all I need to review. We'll see you when we hike.
So my good friend Colin has gotten an apartment. This is my first time here. So we're gonna explore the apartment. It's a really nice apartment. It's like a little squish version of my old apartment, but it's a cool little apartment. Don't bother me with the flannel and the polo and the shorts. And the Blazers. I just feel different today, you know? Like everyone else, you know? The world is different. Walk out of the kitchen. It's not as. This is his urn. This is his grandma. Then we go in here, and this is. What is this?
This is the armoire.
That's where he keeps the cooking stuff. Through this way is the bathroom. We got. A toilet, and then we got soap and a mirror and this cool school moth shower curtain. We got bats and bats with boobies. We walk through this way, and this is the living room. Wow, very nice living room. I like this couch. It's a very aesthetic couch. It's very much Colin's vibe. And here is the sex lounge.
Dude.
What?
Don't be saying all that.
Don't be saying it. Everyone knows about the sandwich. All right, everyone's got one.
To play it on my mama.
My cat wouldn't eat that.
Dude, your cat should eat the piece, Lily. It will lose its vocal cords.
Really?
Yes.
All right, now we're gonna go eat and finish breakfast. Yeah. Actually,